So I left this morning just like needing to get out of the house again like I did yesterday, and I ended up going to this place called the Downtown Diner, I had like this, I ordered this thing called the Maine breakfast, right? M-A-I-N-E. And the pancakes were huge. They were like huge. And now I'm just like, I didn't actually have anything I needed to do. I just wanted to get out of the house. To get out of the fucking house. But now, like, I spent $12 and I don't really have anything I need to get done. Now I just kind of want to just go home and play Second Life. So, I don't know. But while I was at the Downtown Diner, I came in and I sat down after going to the bathroom, right? And I'm sitting there, and as I sat down, I kind of recognized someone. I thought I recognized them. So then I kind of looked behind me, and it's this woman. I can't fucking remember her name. She used to be a news reporter, but now she works at the State House. I think she's like the governor's assistant, but there she is, just sitting there, talking to some woman. And they weren't talking about like state stuff or anything, but it's a little weird. I can't fucking remember her name, but yeah, it was interesting. So now I think I'm just gonna go fucking home. Because I don't got anything to fucking do. I just bored out of my fucking mind. So I haven't heard from my case manager since he came over and said that I was probably going to be released from case management. So probably don't have him anymore, which doesn't mean much of anything, but I don't know what to do with my life today. I mean, I don't want to do anything now. I just want to hang. I just want to go home and sit, I think tomorrow, though, I'm going to take back cans. I don't know. Don't tie me down with that, though. Because that's a pain in the ass. Alright. Anyways. Whatever. Bye.